The error prediction code is a semi-empirical computer program that estimates the aerodynamics of weapons over the Mach number range 0 to 20, angle of attack range 0 to 90 degrees, and for configurations that have various cross-sectional body shapes. Weapons considered include projectiles, missiles, bombs, rockets, and mortars. Both static and dynamic aerodynamics are predicted with good accuracy. The code also predicts the trajectory of the weapon using the aerodynamics predicted by the code. The code may be used to compute the center of pressure and static margin of missiles. The Defense Acquisition Workforce Improvement Act provides insights into how to use aerodynamic prediction codes such as error prediction in the design of missile for U.S. acquisition.